Now they're begging me to turn it up.
It's late at the loft, and Uncle Ricky has the midnight munchies.
Ricky? What the hell are you doing?
Good to see you, man.
Ramen, fresh ramen
no,
for you?
I don't want your ramen, Ricky. You're eating raw ramen noodles.
You sprinkle it in?
No, let's at least cook this ramen noodle or do something.
I'm about to blow Uncle Ricky's mind with a mouth-banging ramen and eggs dish.
Ricky, please scramble these eggs up. We're making the ramlet, the ramen omelet.
Scrambled eggs.
Ricky, it's like you're gonna wake up Josh. We got some cooked noodles right here. It takes 2 minutes to boil those noodles. We're gonna spray in a tiny bit of oil. We wanna get the bottom of these noodles crispy. We're gonna slide it right out onto there.
No, you didn't.
We're gonna take some scallions, throw these in there real quick. This is the trickiest part of the entire recipe.
This is the tricky.
We're gonna flip it over and get the other side crispy on top of those scallions.
I believe, I have faith.
Ooh.
I have faith.
You see how we got a nice little brown flavor action? See the eggs that you beat up with the ramen in there?
Oh, I beat the crap out of these eggs.
You're just gonna slowly pour that over the whole thing, all right? You see the ramlet starting to come together?
Oh, it's coming together all right, buddy.
We gotta flip it.
I would not flip that. Oh my God, he did it, ladies and gentlemen.
Put cheese on half, because we're gonna fold it over.
I really was scared there. I did not think you'd be able to flip that.
We're gonna get some mushrooms. You're just gonna flip it right over.
Wow.
You see, you got your egg, you got your scallions cooked in there, and your crispy ramen noodles just streaming through that egg.
You know, the frickin' noodles, they just integrate exactly with the egg.
That's satisfying my munchies right now.